Meanwhile, the Biden administration has announced two new initiatives to clean up emissions from the industrial sector, which is one of the leading sources of U.S. emissions. The administration says $9.5 billion from the bipartisan infrastructure law will be used to clean hydrogen projects, helping reduce pollution from things like steel manufacturing. The Biden administration is also launching its Buy Clean Task Force to prioritize purchasing U.S.-made products with lower carbon footprints.